Spike's in, General. You should have access to the Empire's systems.
Our techs are hacked in and ready. Now let's see where the Imperial Guard's been hiding. Imperial Guard orders are being transmitted from the Museum Republica. Looks like they want to hit us where it hurts. That rules out aerial bombardment, or a major assault. One stray grenade could destroy centuries of history.
Does the Imperial Guard have any weaknesses?
They're isolated from the rest of the Empire. They only answer to their commanding officer. These dispatch orders come from Commander Tainer, head of the Imperial Guard. Commander's the one with the battle plan. If something happened to him, it would take time for the Imperial Guard to adjust.
Would it be enough to catch them off guard?
An hour. Maybe less. But that's all the time I'd need to take out their men in Axel Park. If the Commander's smart, he'll post a few men at the door and hide the rest in the museum. Move fast and stay sharp. The Museum Republica's collection dates back to the founding. Spare anything you can from the crossfire.
Anything broken, the Empire will pay for.
Get inside the museum and find the commander. I'll send reinforcements as soon as I can.
Survive.
you must be Commander Tanor.
And you're the reason half my guardsmen aren't responding. I've been waiting a long time for you to reach us. The Republic must be doing well.
The Republic has the Empire cornered.
Yet most of the Imperial Guard remains here. The Imperial Guard has no interest in Corellia or the Republic's claim. Our men in the field were sent to challenge you. The Emperor is aware of your presence. Your interference can no longer be allowed.
Maybe the Emperor should take it as a warning.
He has. A warning that even a slave as powerful as you isn't worth the cost. Those who challenge the Imperial Guard challenge the Emperor himself. Countless worlds, countless armies, to fall here? We are an extension of the Emperor's power. He cannot be defeated. I cannot be defeated.
I'm still waiting for that surrender.
I failed the Emperor. I will not shame him by surrendering. I swore an oath of loyalty to the Emperor. To break it is unforgivable. My mistakes cannot go unpunished. Kill me.
Forget the Emperor. You're the Republic's prisoner now.
Serving the Emperor has been my life. Keeping me alive now would be torture.
Checking in, General. Looks like the Imperial Guard was cleared out. Commander Tanor survived the battle. Yes, sir. I'll relay the message. General Aves apologizes for our timing, but it looks like we weren't needed. We'll secure the museum. The General requests that you meet him back at the command bunker ASAP.
feel the power of the sea.
Thank you. need to know something. Do you think you're making a difference?
Ask one of the millions of people I just saved.
The citizens of Corellia don't even know you exist. When you die, who will mourn you? None of your victories matter. You're a desperate insect clinging to a burning leaf. In the end, the Emperor wins. This fallen galaxy will be consumed. Purity will be restored.
It isn't the galaxy that's fallen. It's you.
My eyes are open. My hand is guided by truth. One way or another, Corellia dies in flames, and we will all burn together.
There's more to this than the Emperor. Master Braga is a fanatic. He will never stop. We must find him before it's too late. Perhaps Dr. Gadara has his location.
I made sure your engineers got the job done. Tram should be running fine now.
Kubala fango no jibo. Mukini makulunki ni at bompa boshuda.
You've arrived just in time to witness the final troop deployment into Axial Park. The Empire's making a last stand. It might get messy, but we can hold our ground. Commander Tainer's already been transferred off-world. A lot of people wanted him dead.
What are the Republic's plans for the Commander?
Our most secure detention center and a lot of SIS interrogations. Maybe even his tactical advice someday. With Axial Park under control, Capital Square is just a tram ride away. We've already started planning our offensive. The legislature will be our primary target. The Empire's turned it into a fortress. It'll take more than firepower to get inside.
What is the legislature exactly?
The seat of Corellian government. Imperial officers, the Corellian Council, and everyone else who started this little war are holed up inside. Cole Cantaris is familiar with the legislature's security from his days in the Council Guard. He'll be our best starting point. You'll find Captain Cantaris in the Council Guardhouse in Capital Square. He should be able to brief you.
What has Captain Cantaris been doing?
Mobilizing our Corsec allies. We'll need them when the time comes. I'll get back to troop deployment. When we know our next move, my men will be ready.
Mandalorians won't be troubling you anymore.
I heard the cheers when the first statue came back. Figured you must have succeeded. We're already deeper than we've ever made it before. The Mandalorians are finally on the defensive. Thanks to you.
All your men needed was some relief. Glad I could do it.
You've given us all something to hope for. A Corellia that's free of the Empire's goons. Thank you. If I can't be there with my squad, it's good to know they've got a chance.
Dara. The Sith killed him. Damn them!
The Doctor was a brilliant man. He served the Republic with loyalty and dedication. I didn't know him well, but I think he'd rather we keep fighting than stop to mourn him.
I wish the people who believe we can make peace with the Empire could see this.
All enemies accounted for, General. I found Dr. Gadara's work. Looks important.
He was tracking Master Braga's holotransmissions. He found signals coming from an Imperial battlecruiser hovering above Capital Square.
He found Master Braga. I need to get inside that battlecruiser right now.
Republic troops established a small forward base in the government district. Gather your people and meet me there.
Senator Zakin sends his regards. Your Jedi troops freed all his Corellian citizens with no casualties. Meanwhile, those Imperial murderers who slaughtered our wounded are laughing all the way back to Droman Kaas.
My mission here is to save lives, not take them.
I'll never understand you people. I'll transmit the coordinates of our forward base to all your people and have them meet you there. Good luck.
Select an available travel route.
Ambumpa Moshuda Mokili Mokanki Bampawula Giota Kakoga Hota Nubisto Taus Azulus Uvaltun Michakurka Dimaji.
If you let it affect you, the Empire wins.
Chobut e Kafstuan Dile Jihulo Kuta Kabanotase Makipuna Malituta Udmishka Chunki Faguta.
Just tell me how I can be of service.
Buka kampak nijit, tonka yiliska chanaga. Kupa tonti toki maki chisa chubolo wawuni.
You have my word. It will be done.
Chobot I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta.
The enemy will kill everyone unless you hold the line. The Empire won't hold this sector. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Namgan bak umnok kijak.
Everyone, Yarshomech, Shomush Utesho Meotchoni. Yahenet, Batechev, Boomeshevet, Batisa et Columbatevk. Yatima, Macha, Abdesho, Hembe, Ye Meisho.
Safeguarding the Republic's security is of utmost importance.
Lum, Hayedatem et Yehamanu. El Danize, Chochka, Prostibin, Haundelebra, Misha, Kamti. Remesamu, Husho, Elachem Yehuda. Ochlum Seba, Machati Larem et Hul.
Something you're not telling me.
Intio mare, habet ma shomani forus, hakoshobush ush toshul dispu. Yati ma macha, abdesho hembe ye meisho. Et haicham vayu ayit atzeb, un razab.
You will have your plans, and overriding those listening posts should prove easy.
Akbin seroresho enai be et tene. Remesamu, husho elachem Yehuda. Ochlum seba machati larem et hul.
We're at the point of no return, my friend. Win or lose, this is where we'll make our stand. Eris Wyam is with Corellian Intelligence. He's just learned our job here is even harder than we thought.
My reconnaissance teams just picked up an energy surge coming from the reactors on that Imperial battlecruiser. We believe the cruiser's reactors are being overloaded, building to detonation.
Master Braga sabotaged his battlecruiser. He's using it to destroy this whole sector.
Why not simply crash it into the surface?
A reactor detonation at its present altitude won't just flatten this sector. The radiation release will kill people for hundreds of kilometers. Good news is, there's a secure turbo lift connecting the cruiser to the government buildings. They use it to send troops there.
Your strike team will use that to get inside the cruiser, shut down those reactors, and deal with Master Braga.
This will be different. Usually I run away from exploding enemy cruisers.
I have absolute confidence you'll survive this. If I'm wrong, we won't live to regret it. I'm commanding a platoon of Republic troops. Your Jedi squad's backing us. We'll hit enemy command and control centers all over this area. We'll keep the enemy's attention off your strike team and retake Capitol Square for the Republic.
Without all these Jedi, I'd say you were crazy to even try it. But you just might pull this off, General.
My people won't let you down.
I'm counting on that. This is it, friends. May the Force be with us.
Enough platitudes. Let's end this.